Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I am in Tranås in northern Småland. Yeah, very close to the line of Östergötland. It's going to be fun in this video. I will explore this town, so yeah, let's have some fun. Friend Stiga is from this town. They are producing lawnmowers, not just lawnmowers but also table tennis stuffs. Walking to the center of Tranås. My friends, Storgatan, it's the widest street in Sweden. Storgatan in Tranås. I'm walking to the north of Storgatan. Just like in other towns, I see schools. And now I'm walking by a school. Yeah, the primary school is very important in Sweden. All kids need to go at school. Yeah, it's important because they develop faster than adults. Right now I'm walking by a hospital here in Tranås. Take a look at the jackport here in Tranås. Yeah, my friends, this is here a steamboat arrives from Boxholm in Östergötland to Tranås. Right, take a look at the small river and the duck. Right, I'm walking by a job college here in Tranås. Swedish, it's called Yrkeshögskola. Right, I'm walking through the steep sidewalk. Alright, I'm walking by the fire station here in Tranås. Yeah, there's also a police station. Alright, now I'm walking by a secondary school here in Tranås. In Sweden, you're free to choose whether you want to go at secondary school or not. But yeah, the wisest idea is to go at the secondary school because you want to graduate and then get a job after your time at school or begin at college. Alright, I'm walking by the park of people and the theater here in Tranås. Alright, now I'm walking to the park and take a look at the stage there here in Tranås. Take a look at the disc golf basket. Yeah, this is the disc golf area in the middle of the park. But this park looks more like a forest. Alright, I am in an industrial area here in Tranås. Alright, I'm walking by a nursery school and another school here in Tranås. Alright, I'm walking by the football pitch. Recreational one. And I'm walking by another school here in Tranås. Alright, now I'm walking by the bath here in Tranås. Alright, I'm walking back to the center of Tranås and I will explore more of the wide street. Alright, take a look at the square of Tranås. This square is called Hyland Square, Hyland Story. Yeah, after the journalist Lennart Hyland. My friends, this street is not like other streets in Sweden. It's the widest one and with trees. Yeah, when I'm walking in this street, I feel like I am in a big city, but Tranås is not a big city. Tranås is just a smaller town. And now I'm walking to the south of the street. Alright, I'm walking by another park here in Tranås. Right, now take a look at another school here in Tranås. Right, I'm walking back to the train station. Before I leave this town, I will say some more things about this town. This town is associated with fur production. It is called the Fur Town. Right, and the last thing I will show you here in Tranås, my friends, is the church before I'm in the train station again. Yeah, in the next video I will Aneby. I will take the train from Tranås to Aneby. But actually I live in Klippan in Skåne. I took the train from Klippan to Hässleholm, also located in Skåne. Then I took the train from Hässleholm to Alvesta. Then I took the train from Alvesta to Nässjö. And then I took the train from Nässjö to Tranås. And when I have visited Aneby, I will take the train from Aneby to Nässjö. Then I will take the train from Nässjö to Alvesta, and then I will take the train from Alvesta to Hässleholm, and then I will take the train to Klippan where I live. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in the next video. Thumbs up!